So what are objections? What are objections all about? Objections are just oftentimes complaints, concerns, or just more questions about the technical aspects of your product or service or your company, or even your abilities to deliver what you're saying you're going to deliver. So think about objections as just complaints or concerns or questions. So instead of trying to overcome every objection or to try to combat an objection or something like that, or convince somebody that they're not seeing it correctly or wrong, just take that objection, that concern, that question, and just understand. So, hey, I understand this may not make sense for you right now. So you just disqualify the sale immediately and say, hey, I understand this isn't the right product for you, or I understand you have questions, and then you go back and you address those questions. So generally what you got to understand with objections are people just want to be heard. They want to be heard. They want you to understand their concerns, their questions. They want you to understand their complaints. And sometimes that's all they want to do. They want to know that you heard them and you understand them, and then you'll move forward. Hey, I understand it's too much money for you. It's probably not the first time. Let's go. Sign here, and you move on with the sale. Or, you know, can I go ahead and process the order now? We're going to get your card. I understand it may not be the right time. Would you like me to go ahead and get that shipped out to you today? Which card would you like to put that on? Would you like to go ahead and sign the contract now so we can get this going? I understand. Are you ready to move forward? I understand you need to speak with somebody. Makes complete sense. Let's go ahead and move forward now. You know, so just understand, hear them, identify with them, let them know that you understand their concern, you understand their question, and if you can answer the question, if it's a legitimate question about the product or service that they just don't understand how it can benefit them or work for them, you have to answer those questions, obviously. But if it's just a complaint or a concern, all you got to do is identify, relate, and understand. Seek first to understand. Put yourself in their shoes. Hey, I understand it's a lot of money. It's a lot of money for me too. Let's go ahead and move forward to this. It's going to change your life. Hey, I understand you probably need to think it over, but you're going to need to do it sooner or later. Let's go ahead and just move forward right now. What card would you like to put that on? Hey, I understand it may not be the right time. It may never be the right time. So let's go ahead and move forward with this right now and get you going. So you just want to understand, hear them, and then go ahead and just ask for the order again. And if it's a question, answer the question. Make sure you're clear about your product, service, your company, your goals, your mission. Seek first to understand. Seek first to serve the other person. Make sure you're solving a genuine problem and that your service or your product is of value and benefit to the client, to the customer. When you come from those positions first, seek first to understand, everything else takes care of itself.